Here's the second one, ready to go in. Reduce the root ball just a little bit. I guess I ought to measure it, but eyeballing it looks pretty good. Got the taking some of the tops and pick one that's good for a base that I can run the thing up and right in. So that'll be the next step, is to get it up like that and plant it. This is the way they built the pyramids. And this is a one-man operation. Doing it all by myself because I want to. I need to prove that I'm a man. Got it all leveled and everything. Got the level. It's gonna be nice.